I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. Fulton Hydrodam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call how you want to do this. There's Cell's energy nexus, System X. We knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Piss off! Okay, through there.
Romeo One, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Nanovision enabled.
HBT Gulf 5, we need QRF support now, over. Covering!
Recon is out!
maximum armor.
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
time to go.
Nexus power is now at 70% and falling.
Three, no, four cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum. All non-essential teams evacuated.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Fire!
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now. Romeo 1, clear to proceed to the Nexus. I'm logging the hardware's explosive exfiltration as unpredictable and flat-out insane. You don't have a name.
It's Prophet.
People have names. You have a call sign and a goddamn serial number.
And without me, you don't have a goddamn chance. So we both make the best of it. I need a sit-rep.
Roger that. Cell's high-altitude defense system is completely offline, but it's not over. In fact, it's probably gonna get worse.
Cell's in full retreat, but they'll hold up at the Nexus base. Cell will probably try and turn this whole area to a kill zone. Watch out.
Someone is fucking here. We got a unit down.
I see him!
There he is! The asshole who blew the dam!
Blacktail Actual, HVT and Beta 6. Beta 6!
Fingers, go!
cleared. Romeo Actual, Romeo 1. I'm in. Still in a lockdown situation here. In the lift. Need assistance returning to HQ.
Romeo 1. Suck it up. We've got more pressing matters right now.
You're right, Psycho. She does grow on you. I think I'm starting to like her.
Bollocks.
Romeo 1, your primary target is in sight. The System X device is secured in a harvesting facility several hundred meters below ground level. But the control system is located directly above. You'll need to find a way up. Situation critical. Cell continues to operate the Nexus without power for the stabilization matrix. The whole thing could implode at any moment. We're initiating Operation Jackhammer. Bring the power output under control so System X can be safely shut down.
Roger that.
You're approaching the harvesting facility. Locate the two power alternators. I need you to close them off fast so we can safely shut down the Nexus.
We're not certain if the Alpha Set was simply empowered on Lynchship, or if it was born there in the stolen heat of our nuclear strike. One thing is certain. With the Alpha, the Set would no longer be dependent on their landing ships for energy. Stage 2 could begin.
My God! What in the hell is that?
An energy release, perhaps, or an interstellar signal of some kind, I don't know.
Doctor, the Cell Board pay your team a hell of a lot of money. And now you're telling me you have no idea what that thing shooting into space from the top of our dome is?
Well, of course, it must be connected to the System X containment breach in some way, but I need to gather more data.
You need to gather the facts. I want a full report in 1 hour. Get on it.
just something about this place. The visions.
The energy fields around the System X device aggravate the mesial temporal areas of the brain. We've witnessed hallucinations, feelings of deja vu, false memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
I'm not crazy. The visions are predictions, not hallucinations.
Whatever you say, Romeo One. Just stay on mission.
Shh! Listen!
I got it! Guess it's nothing!
This is it. Shut the bastards down.
Thank you, Prophet. Thank you. Today we creep minds up and throw off our chains. This is the first day of our freedom.
Fire it! Move to cover! Somebody wake me up!
Psycho, I'm in. Hacking the cell security overrides now.
Emergency power shutdown system request. Emergency power shutdown. Release control rod to shutdown system. Emergency shutdown in effect. Switching to backup generators. System X containment view. Warning. System X containment.
I just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Clear over here, too.
No, no sign of Prophet. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next quadrant, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Dex. Over.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Prophet. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Stieber?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.